So I was playing some Adventures League D&D yesterday, and it sucked. I mean, it was one of the worst dungeon masters I've ever played with, who just says, roll to hit, and then you roll to hit. No blood splattering, no bones breaking, no disembowelment. Just give me some flair. If you do this, let's just say I have a certain set of skills. I will find you, and I will kill you. Do better.